Fanshawe.
Mr. Speaker, the Duchess of Kent Legion is an important part of my community for cadets, wounded and homeless warriors, for seniors, for veterans. But it has faced tough times, and earlier this month, the members sold the building. The Legion is proposing that the officers' mess at Wolseley Barracks, which is slated for demolition, be sold to the Duchess so it can be converted to a new home for the Legion. Will the Minister of National Defence consider the Legion's proposal so it can continue to provide support and services for veterans in London?
Great idea. Good question. The Honourable Minister of National Defence.
I'll take the member's intervention under advisement. Of course, the Canadian Armed Forces only maintains those facilities that serve a valuable purpose. I understand this facility is over 60 years old and is not providing value for money for the Canadian Armed Forces, but I will review the matter.